We've entered the Alderaan system.
Governor Tarkin, I should have expected to find you holding Vader's leash. I recognized your foul stench when I was brought on board.
Charming to the last. You don't know how hard I found it, signing the order to terminate your life.
I'm surprised you had the courage to take the responsibility yourself.
Princess Leia, before your execution, I would like you to be my guest at a ceremony that will make this battle station operational. No star system will dare oppose the Emperor now.
The more you tighten your grip, Tarkin, the more star systems will slip through your fingers.
Not after we demonstrate the power of this station. In a way, you have determined the choice of the planet that will be destroyed first. Since you are reluctant to provide us with the location of the rebel base, I have chosen to test this station's destructive power on your home planet of Alderaan.
No, Alderaan is peaceful. We have no weapons. You can't
You will
possibly...
prefer another target, a military target? Then name the system. I grow tired of asking this, so it'll be the last time. Where is the rebel base?
Dantooine. They're on Dantooine.
There. You see, Lord Vader, she can be reasonable. Continue with the operation. You may fire when ready.
What?
You're far too trusting. Dantooine is too remote to make an effective demonstration, but don't worry. We will deal with your rebel friends soon enough.
No.
Wait, that's it. I've solved my force problem. I can extract it from Vader's garbage. It says right here. See, you can find anything on the internet. Hey, check it out, Norm 3PO. According to this real estate website, my timeshare on Alderaan is worth like 10 times more than I paid for it 6 years ago. Oh, I knew the value would go up. It's such a peaceful place. People like to pay. Wait, what's this? The value is totally dropping. Zero?